Good evening, Central Oregon, and happy first night of Hanukkah to those who celebrate. Should be dry tonight and warm, although it is going to be cooler than it was last night. And as we take a look at the future track, I know I'd been saying a Monday should stay dry, but that forecast has changed now. Take a look at our future track. This system that we were maybe going to get skirted by has strengthened, and it's still going to weaken by the time it gets here to Central Oregon. But 11 a.m., there's certainly a chance of an isolated shower here in Central Oregon, especially near Sisters, and then the higher elevation, Sun River and Lapine. But by 6 o'clock tomorrow, that'll mostly be cleared out. Won't have anything to deal with that. Then we should stay dry for much of the entire week. And that also means mountain snow as well. We're not expecting much of that. So temperature-wise, forecast lows for tonight are in the upper 30s. Last night we were in the mid-40s, significant because it's about 15 degrees above our average for this time of year. Then as we take a look at highs for tomorrow, we are expecting a little cool down, potentially having to do with this front coming through the area. So mid-50s, 50 in Sun River, 51 in Lapine, way different from our 60s we had today. And then as we take a look at the three-day forecast, take a look at Wednesday's forecast now. 66 degrees, so even warmer than what we had today. So we may not be skiing anytime soon, but you might as well take advantage and head outside. If you want more weather, make sure you tune in to one of our newscasts or check us out online. Otherwise, have a great rest of your evening and happy holidays.